I'm Kody West. We are at Billy Bob's in Fort Worth, Texas. And today I get the opportunity to make a live record and get to join the ranks of many artists that have come before me that have made this place what it is and added to the history of it. And today we get to leave our handprints on it. So that's super cool. I'm buried alive. So this is our third time playing here, fourth time. We played one time on the small stage up front, but this is our third time on the main stage. And Rick with Smith Music asked, he was like, hey man, I think this would be an awesome opportunity to do a live at Billy Bob's album. And I was just like, me? sure. I was like, who can we get to record it? And he was like, I think we should get the guy that does your album. So we asked Taylor if he would come in and produce the project and make sure everything went smoothly. And with that, I mean, that gives me all the confidence to go on stage tonight and really make the night of it. So. I'm buried alive.
Doesn't even really matter what I've said. I can't take back what I've done. Memories, they shatter in my head. Now I'm left with the thought of someone that I used to know, that I used to see and make me comfortable. Now I'm in my apartment alone. It doesn't even really matter what I've said. I can't take it back. I know you think I'm just a letdown by the way. I know all the things you've done. Screaming at me, fucking get out of the way and go back before this all had begun. I'm sorry that I hurt you and what all this has come to. I never meant to let this all slip through the cracks. I'm sorry that you couldn't be around for the day. You could hear me say, never meant to let you down, never meant to let you go. Said you're going out of town, but I know you're headed home, looking for a quick way out. I'm sick of being all alone. Sorry, but I never, never meant to let you go. I never meant to let you go. Take back the words you said. I finally gotta give it up. I feel I'm getting out of touch. The time that we had spent is now an empty pool of dread. I dove into the deepest end with never learning how to swim. Ain't not to breathe it in. My lungs are filling up within. Feeling under pressure now. I've gotta try to breathe somehow. I never meant for this. It's all my fault, I will admit. Sorry that you're not around. Hear yourself feeling now. Never meant to let you down, never meant to let you go. You said you're going out of town, but I know you're at it home, looking for a quick way out. Sick of being all alone. Sorry, but I never, never meant to let you go. I never meant to let you go.
takes a long time to forget what caused a lifetime of regret. And the days slip slowly by. We can run, but we can't hide. And you ask me to forgive. You said, let's just go on and live. Like it's my choice to make. Oh, honey, you've been, but I don't break. Things were different, we were young. And our story had just begun. Who knew that growing old could ever be so cold? Together but alone. Together but alone. Now we sleep in different rooms. A love that blossomed but never bloomed. But where are we running from? Something we were scared to become. Now we're going. Different, we were young. And our story had just begun. Who knew that growing old could ever be so cold? Oh, together but alone. Houston, Texas, on the lead guitar, Mr. Ben Johnson. Things were different, we were young. And our story had just begun. Who knew that growing old could ever be so cold? Together but alone. Together but alone. Together but alone.
Guitar and singing have been a part of my life from a very young age.
Hey guys, this is Kody.
I think I put those two together when I'm in my teenage years, going to Randy Rogers concerts, the Stoney LaRue concerts, and seeing, you know, going like, oh, you can do that. That's super cool. So the art of playing and singing together kind of formed in my teens. And then by the end of my high school years, I was playing gigs at Buzzy's Taco Shop, and every patio I could get a hold of, I was playing, you know, 2 or 3 hours a night. So that's where it all started, and then it just kind of snowballed. I wrote some songs. I made an EP over in Stephenville, Texas, with some good buddies of mine, Ben Hussey and Josh Serrato.
Oh my God.
Got a band together, started playing shows. I always kind of think it's like a chicken and an egg. What comes first, the chicken or the egg? You have to have a band to play shows. You have to have a show to keep the band. So it's a... It was a challenging thing to balance, but 7-8 years later, here we are, and we're still plugging away, man.
Doesn't even really matter what I said.
I can't take back what I've done. Memories, they shatter in my head. Now I'm left with the thought of someone that I used to know, that I used to see and make me comfortable. Now I'm in my apartment alone. It doesn't even really matter what I've said. I can't take it back. I'm just a letdown by the way. I know all the things you've done. You're screaming at me, fucking get out of the way and go back before this all had begun. I'm sorry that I hurt you and what all this has come to. I never meant to let this all slip through the cracks. I'm sorry that you couldn't be around for the day. You could hear. Never meant to let you go. Said you're going out.